Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you wanna just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop fizzing up? But sizzle my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God, slizzle does not give up.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit. And people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nate, hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Soon as a verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served, my spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic, I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack, I'm launching at them. The track is on some battle and raps are on some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Never give in. Never give in. Never, never, never. In nothing, great or small, large or petty, never give in except to convictions of honor and good sense. Never yield to force. Never yield to the apparently overwhelming might of the enemy. Never, never, never.
Got a Superman spirit with an Ali fight. Got my eyes on the prize. I ain't worried about the hype. See, I came here for war, so let's get this thing poppin'. I'ma finish what I started, cause quitting's not an option. Got a Superman spirit, an Ali fight. Got my eyes on the prize, I ain't worried about the hype. See, I came here for war, so let's get this thing poppin'. I'ma finish what I started, cause quitting's not an option.
I've been criticized and doubted, they talk like I ain't about it. I'm a volcano ready to erupt, so I came here to get rowdy. Competition's talking reckless, but that's what I expected. I'm the Dwight Howard of this game, so all that nonsense gets rejected. I need rage up in this cage, I'm the king of this here ring. I flow just like a butterfly, like a bee is high sting. I'm the King Kong of this jungle, so let's get ready to rumble. I have taken many blows and not one time I've ever stumbled. So be calm in the storm and never let them stress you. Gotta have ice in your veins while staying cool under pressure. A fire in your eyes, a hunger in your heart, a resolve to never quit and a vow to finish what you start. There's no gain without no pain, no testimony without a test. So when it's said and done, you'll have a story to confess. So let's get ready for war as we make our critics feel it with an Ali fight and a Superman spirit.
Got a Superman spirit with an Ali fight. Got my eyes on the prize, I ain't worried about the hype. See, I came here for war, so let's get this thing poppin'. I'ma finish what I started, cause quitting's not an option. Got a Superman spirit, an Ali fight. Got my eyes on the prize, I ain't worried about the hype. See, I came here for war, so let's get this thing poppin'. I'ma finish what I started, cause quitting's not an option.
As I sway from side to side, my heart beating in my chest. Here's the moment of truth to put these naysayers to rest. They said I couldn't do it, I've been called an underachiever. Well, here's my opportunity to turn them all into believers. So don't count me out just yet, I'm just getting started. And if you bet against me, I guarantee you will be sold.